Yo, what's up guys, welcome to another video on my channel. And in this video I want to talk about the number one mistake people are making when it comes to cold calling. So a lot of people are starting to cold call nowadays with their SMA for whatever agency they are running, and they are making a couple of mistakes, and because of that they are getting way too less results for the amount of time they are spending. We have been cold calling a lot of times with our agency and we are getting really good results because we use some systems, we use a script and whatever, and I will show you everything in the video guys. So if you're starting with cold calling or you want to get better results at cold calling, this video is especially for you. So let's dive right into the video guys. Yo, before we go, wait a couple of seconds. Before we go, be sure to check the links in the description, because if I mention a software or a tool, it's probably in there. And make sure to subscribe to my channel and set your post notifications on. So let's dive right into the video guys. Yo, what's up guys, welcome to my video, and in this video I want to talk about the number one mistake people are making with cold calls. And yeah, of course you knew that already because you have seen my intro, and there are a lot of mistakes that people are making with cold calls. As you can see in the title, this is the number one mistake, but there are a couple of mistakes I want to go through, because if you're making one of these mistakes, you'll never get results with cold calls, you won't land clients, you won't be making affiliate money, whatever. So cold calling is effective for a lot of things, but you have to do it really good. So you don't have to be the best cold caller, but you have to be really good, because there are a lot of people doing it and it's really hard to sell on the phone. So the first mistake that people are making with cold calls is they don't use a script. So when you don't use a script, you just say whatever feels right. So maybe it's really good if you're naturally really good at cold calling or sales or whatever, but most of the people are not naturally good at cold calling or sales. So you just say whatever feels right, and most of the time just something really stupid to say. So most of the time it's something stupid. So it's really important to use a script, because all the best sales dudes are using a script. Even in person, you have to frame like the call is just like, okay, I will meet the guy, I'll do the proposal, I do this, and then we go for the close. It's not like just talking a bit and going for the close. It just doesn't work like that. So you really need a script. And when I'm cold calling, I just stand in front of my laptop, I'm calling the people, and I see my script in front of my screen, and on my other screen I have some information about the client, so I really know who I'm calling, and that's really important. So people are also using a shotgun approach when it comes to cold calling. The thing is really horrible, because a shotgun approach is really simple. Like, you are calling anyone that you can, so you are just going on Google and you just look all the companies from your city and you are calling everyone, not like niche specific or whatever, and it's really bad. So just call anyone that you can. So I think it's really bad, because it doesn't work with cold calling, because you have to do the calls yourself and it's not that scalable. Because when you are doing cold emails, so something else, you are also doing a shotgun approach sometimes when it comes to selling websites and stuff like that, because it's something that can work for any niche, so you don't have to screen a lot. But when it comes to cold calling, shotgun approach really sucks. So you need to use a sniper approach. Let's just, let's say you want to close real estate clients, you search up real estate clients for a city, you research a bit, you find out who the business owners and stuff like that, and then you start calling. So you know exactly who you are calling, why you are calling, and which script you have to use, because you have a couple of scripts that you are using for every niche that you are trying to close, because now you are closing real estate, car dealerships and restaurants. So that's who we are cold calling. So we have three scripts, sometimes you have some variants and stuff like that, but it's really important that you know who you are calling. So that's really important. If you're using shotgun approach with cold calls, please quit that. Just search who your best clients are, which clients you want to work with, and call those clients. So next mistake that people are making is they are trying to sell on the phone. So this is really stupid, because it's so hard to sell on the phone, especially when you are just a beginner. Because let's say you are really, like, you see Grant Cardone on his channel called cold calling people and getting huge results, and that's cool because he's really amazing at sales. He knows exactly how to frame the sale, how to do anything, and a lot of people know him, so it's really good for him. But chances are really low that you are as good as Grant Cardone, because we are also not really good at really selling on the phone, like closing people for 1k a month and stuff like that, because I think you have to do that in person. So what we are doing is, and what you can see in the script and in the links below, so in the description you can see a link to my script, so you can have all the scripts really cheap. You will have some videos with it to have more explanations, stuff like that. So it's really important that you use a script, and the main goal of the script is to set a meeting. So you are cold calling, you are doing an offer, like most of the times even a free trial or whatever, and the main goal is to set a meeting, because on the meeting we can reframe it and go to the service. So we are saying you can get 7 days free, but most of the times we close them without a trial. So it's really hard to sell on the phone, and the main goal of calling is just to get in front of them. Because a lot of things I have been doing on the phones, like I'm cold calling people and say, yeah, for school I have to do something, which is not true, of course. Then we go to the meeting, I reframe it, I explain why I said that, they understand it because they are business owners. And especially when you are going to real estate and car dealerships, because these guys are used to sales and they are doing whatever they have to do to get a sale. So they understand that you are doing that too. So the main goal is just to get in front of them, because then it's so easy to close them. So another problem that people are having, so a mistake they are making, is they are talking too much on the phone. Because if you are calling someone and he's just telling anything to you, it's really good because you have to listen and you can find his problems. But if you are continuously talking, your potential client cannot say anything and you don't know if he's a good fit, what you have to say to close him and stuff like that. So when you are cold calling, you have to listen a lot to the client. So that is really important, and these are like the mistakes that people are making when they are cold calling. So they don't use a script, they are using a shotgun approach, which really sucks. They try to sell directly on the phone and they talk too much. So these are the four mistakes that people are making. As you can see in the title, said the one mistake, but when I was recording the video I was thinking like, whoa, I should use more mistakes, because these are really bad mistakes. So this was the video for today, guys. If you have some questions, shoot them below in the comments. I will answer it really quickly. And yeah, I hope you learned something from the video. And make sure to subscribe to my channel. And I will see you tomorrow in another video, guys.